I'm on top of froggy, yeah, nobody can stop me. Yeah, where the frog snacks at? What kind of room is this? Oh. Hello.
Open those eyes. You don't have to wake up,
but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you?
How do we get out?
Come on.
Oh, a working computer. Do I get to drink my cup of coffee? Guess not.
Park. They've paged for you 3 times on the engine.
Wait, Park.
What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Oh.
Go back down at 190.
Down here again.
These are precursors to precursors. I'm worried about...
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you ain't coming.
Go this way. Nice hazmat suit.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah. They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front.
We've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to do his job.
Where are we going? Oh.
Park. Final. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call it his chamber. Ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
No.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation.
Yeah, you're doubting me.
Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not a Daisy! No, no!
Oh.
You! I know you can stop this! You have to help me! You have to!
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. sure he's still calm and eager to
finish. I was just surprised.
Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if perfusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. Three.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good. Who's that?
Positioning imaging planes.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. And
leave. All finished.
Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Okay. Sure, hold on. They only give me categories.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Okay, I'll go get my laptop.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Now! Hands where I can see him!
I didn't tell a story.
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid.
No.
In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
That's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was
brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Ow. Oh, thanks.
Do it! Do it! Do it!
Do what?
I've been dreaming about this forever. Doctor!
Therapy session. Here, take the blade.
surrounding our friend here, get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the f*** out of here before I change my mind.
Here's the architect.
Bad idea. We get out of here through reception, and then Merc Tactical will clean it up.
You get here in time. We need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here, but then...
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signals, then the lights are on.
Use the radio.
Yeah.